Alright, good morning. Just at it again, playing some more pinball. Hoping to do good, but we'll see. Yeah, I guess we'll start there. Like always, playing with four players. Jeez, slow down, ball. So much for that. That. This game could sure use a ball save feature. Kinda sucks when the ball goes from plunger to drain in like 10 seconds. God, got it. Twice in a row, even. Fire! That's why I got four players on here. Otherwise, my game would have been over within minutes. Balls. Soft landing. Oh, got a goal. No idea what it was. So that's, three extra balls. And again, that's why I got four players on here. Here they come! Fire! I almost got an extra ball. Soft landing. Oh, safe landing, excuse me. Oh, another safe landing. Almost. Bad nudge. Bye-bye extra ball. I love doing that. Being able to hit it up there in the upper left twice in a row. I can't. They got magnets on the side of the table. That up. Well, I guess I didn't beat any high scores. I want to see it all. I want to see what wizard goals I got left. Score. Okay, I'm guessing that's the max score with max multipliers. 250k launch bonus. Good luck with that. You have to launch into that hole at the very upper right of the table. I'd probably say about 10 times. 10 times on one ball. Yeah, good luck with that one.
Okay, buddy, come over.
Brighten up that ball. It'd be hard to see, even with the table at full brightness. Champion. Something I'm totally unaware that I did. Not much I can do on that one. It's either going to go in the alt lane or straight down the middle. Ball. I think the hitbox is a little bigger than the actual car. Misjudged that one. That up. Player one got 68 mil. That's something else that really bugs me too. That kickback on the lower left, that should refresh after each ball. It doesn't. There's been times where I've had games ended after using that on the first ball, and the other two balls I had go right down there. Thank you. Really?
Don't move.
Get up there. Really? Yay! Finally! Kickback's back on. Of course, I consume within seconds. That. Oh wow, 129 mil. Place. Just can't seem to get that fifth loop.
grace.
Zach Henry knows what he's doing. Alright, next table. Okay, for this one here, I'm gonna read the instructions on this. I could actually do pretty good on it, but I don't know why. I don't really know what I'm doing half the time. Based on a movie released in 1994, the primary eight creation scenes related to the film. Last 30 from multiple modes. I don't think I've ever done the creation multi-ball on here. Or maybe I did. Six balls. Yeah, six balls in the playfield's too messy. You can't hit anything half the time because you're too busy hitting the damn balls rather than missing the targets. And if I'm guessing right, unlike the kickback and high speed, this one here refreshes after every ball. Girls lock balls during. I wonder if it does that literally. I never notice. Completing a skill shot. It's actually one of the easier skill shots to do, too. And you don't have to use the right analog stick for the plunger. Just like high speed, you can just push the X button. You can hit 20 mil consistently. You can launch the ball with... Oh, I didn't know that. If it's between the values, it's 1 million. Okay. Wait. Oh. How am I thinking? Basically, if it's flashing white, hit it. I wonder how they reached that number. Ice Cave also refreshes the kickback, so it's a lot easier to get it in there than it is to think you had a light on the lower orange targets on high speed. So that's the North Pole. Okay. And the North Pole isn't a super difficult shot to make either. Get that very often. I still don't get that one. I think I've gotten that one a few times. Oh, that extra ball. Voltage mode. I think you have to aim for the bumpers with that one. You have to hit specific yellow targets on that. There's like three or four of them. Okay, I think I can skip ahead here. Geneva multi-ball is another fairly easy one to do. All you gotta do is when that lamp is lit, you just gotta hit it six or seven. You just have to go in there six times. The shot's not that difficult to make. Unlike high speed, which really screws you over. Super kickback ready. Ooh, didn't know that. Missed it. And screwed it up. Geneva.
Alive.
noise.
It's alive.
For the extra ball. Got it.
Live again. Elizabeth? Geneva.
Voltage one was where you had to aim for the bumpers. So aim for the ram. Yay, got it.
Say my name.
Misjudged that one. Lucky drop. Orbit. Got it.
It's alive.
Who am I?
Geneva. Say my name. name.
What?
Elizabeth? Lock is lit. You must help me.
Got aim for the North Pole. Got it.
Right,
I'll say I should be getting creature multi-ball too. Yep. That's gonna hurt. Yeah, he actually chucks it. Oh, yes. That means I get that for the rest of the ball. Of course, when it drains straight down the middle, doesn't really matter. Seem to do. There we go.
Creature jackpot! Creature! Creature!
Geneva.
It the wrong way again.
It's alive. Ice cave.
mystery.
I should be getting kickback back too. Okay, it did. Okay, there it goes. Here we go, sixth ball. Orbit. Got it. Oh, got an extra ball somewhere. I got hit sarcophagus. Oh! Oops, that was a bad nudge. Get up there.
Who am I? I'm not ready.
Doing too bad so far.
Geneva.
Who am I?
Alive! But
I've been through worse, though. Must have tilted it, yep. It's also one of the reasons why I got four players on here. I think stoning is the one where I have to aim for the bumpers. Story in this one. I got the vanilla version on this as a free download, which only came with one game, the Arabian Nights one. And I got a Season 5, which is what this game is on. I think it was a Amazon download. I had to order Season 2 online as well, the physical version. It's on the way. The problem is I was actually trying to order, all these seasons on the PlayStation Network itself, but the problem is no matter how many times I enter my credit card number, it's always wrong. So it's a major issue, and I ain't gotta go through the trouble of getting a PayPal account, or I don't want to have to, like, go buy one of the PlayStation Network cards, because if that doesn't work, I'm basically wasted money. For the ram. Oh, almost. Almost. Right by the scoop. I'm trying to remember. I remember seeing it back when I was in my teens or 20s, but no, I've never played it before. Okay, multi-ball incoming.
It's alive. It's alive.
That. Almost.
Say my name.
Who am I?
I hate
mystery.
Face of the sea! just seen! It's a lynch mob!
Who am I?
Almost.
Say my name.
Oh, I came out of nowhere. But another pinball game on here. F-14 Tomcat. I have played that before, back when I was a kid. Yeah, that's a hard game to play because the ball moves so fast.
Lock is lit.
There we go, got it that time. Predator got that for free. Cyclone, I played in real life. Funhouse, I've also played in real life, and I sucked at both of them. Adam's Family, yeah, I played that too. I think I only played Adam's Family once, and I sucked at that one too. Oh God! Yup. Like my pinball game was Medieval Madness. I pumped in rolls of quarters on that sucker.
Quarters
for me. Yup. What's the score you're trying to... Probably just, any Ohio score, whatever's, number one.
Ice Cake.
Mystery.
Imagine I could probably look real quick. Zone game helping options with your goal. Or maybe not. It's another feature I like. After you unpause it, it gives you 3 seconds. I think my best right now is 1.2 million, or, I mean 1.2 billion. Brain fart.
Who am I?
ball. That's like, that's like a PC-based pinball machines, right? I should buy a few more on here. I should...
Elizabeth?
Okay. Yeah, I've seen a few of those. There was, Star Wars, The Clone Wars. I don't know the name of it, but it's kind of a steampunkish. But I'm more of a... Oh, there's me, number four, number five. Didn't know about this. Yeah, I'm more of a old school pinball gamer kind of guy. Guessing this is basically a hurry up.
It's alive. It's alive.
That up.
All that I once loved lies in a shallow grave.
I got a long ways to go to beat the high score on this one. 3.7 mil. Okay, next game.
Open Sesame.
In ancient Baghdad, a most beautiful princess was imprisoned by the evil genie Salim Baghazar.
Master, I am ready to move.
The tale of Scheherazade.
Go, the gold symbol.
I will never release
Okay, cool.
I cannot be defeated.
Steve.
is off.
Player 3 is the most powerful. Great shot.
The jewel of the statue is
a bit of competition, huh? And with balls like the one I just had, oh, I wouldn't be hard to beat.
Player 4 is up. I am your genie. I will help you. Great shot.
I was gonna try to download it, but it was like a 8 gig download. It's gonna take about 8 hours. I know about it, but I have yet to download it.
Attack the genie. Hurl the fireball. You big blue bully. Unleash the lamp.
Welcome to the bazaar.
Oh, I hit him.
Hurry up.
Player 1 is up.
Shoot the bones and see.
You now possess the jewel of shit. Cyclops.
Hit the orb.
Take this piece of junk.
Prepare to battle.
Take care, Snazzy. Thanks for stopping by. And I wasn't paying attention.
Ball one is locked. You now possess the jewel.
Thanks for talking.
Hurry up.
Player 2 is up. Sinbad and the Rocks.
Shoot the left cartridge. Spin the left like a wish. Ooh,
too is locked.
Strike the genius for multi-ball.
Thought that should have been multi-ball. She said strike the genie for multi-ball.
Player 3 is up.
That's why I play with 4 players.
Player 4 is up. Wonderful. Choose your destiny.
The jewel of Scheherazade is now yours. The tale of the 40 thieves.
Yeah, you sure escaped all right. Right down the side.
Player one is up.
Tale of the 40 Thieves. The second ball is locked.
Strike the genie for multi-ball. I am now free of
the jewel of Baghdad is now yours.
Unleash the lamp's power. Feed the power. Amazing. I am yours.
The jewel of the desert is now yours.
For that. Hell, this used to be my top game a long time ago. Now it's one of my worst.
A new ball for you.
I'm gonna have to turn that back on.
Go for the gold symbol. Great shot. My movie is yours.
extra ball. Super skill shot.
This genie is powerful.
The tale of the Cyclops.
Hit the orb.
This is my last one.
Extra bonus hit.
Trying to hit aim for the far right. There's an extra ball over there, which I'm not gonna get. Say it couldn't. That couldn't have been the high score. I got all the top five. Tell you what, I'm gonna go ahead and cut it off. My tablet is like at 25% right now. I forgot to recharge it. So, and I'm pretty sure my controller's not doing so hot either. Here, I can look real quick. Yeah, it's about half. But hey, if you manage to stick around this far, thanks for watching. And until next time, take care.